to shoot the balls into the basket at the end. Now, the more balls you collect, the more points you get. But remember, you can't score anything at all if the elevator is on ground level. You all right there? Good luck to you. Good luck to everyone. Here we go. Gar Stang, are you with us? Cubs, are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
The Colts making so much noise from Aberdeen, but it's Gar Stang who really need the points, and the balls are loaded, and they're burning through the bish bash, and already points succeeding for the Colts. And the same score virtually for Gar Stang. Great shooting efforts from Michael and Danny, loading the balls and burning through the bish bash are Ashley, Rachel and Mike. Vicky, Sean and Ben doing the best for their teams. Of course, remember the current scores are Gar Stang 75 and Colts on 90, and yet more balls are going in. This seems like one of the most successful elevator rounds that I've ever viewed with my big Scottish eyes. Beat those balls, load them and run through the bish bash, raise your shooter in the elevated position and hope. With the seconds ticking away, these points could mean so much for both our teams on today's 50-50. Well done to both teams, a valiant effort.
It's so funny when they score the balls into the basket because the whole team behind goes absolutely ballistic. Right, so to the scorers. The reason why I'm standing here holding three balls is because they went in after the klaxon, so they don't count. Bad luck. Blues, what else did you get? Oh, you did manage to get up to the 80-point mark there. One just over doesn't count. 80 points to the Blues. Yeah! So to the Yellows. Okay, I think they're looking as if they've got a few more in there. Oh, yes, they have. Right up there to 120 points to the Yellows. That's pretty good. So come on, Flynn, what does that do to the scores? Do your thing.
Great loading, great shooting, great everything, including my mum's chicken soup. Colts are on 170. Gar Stang are on 195.
Bit was when we had to operate the elevator and pull Danny up.
I think that game was great.
It was quite hard because it was uncomfy and squashy to get the balls in the basket.
But it was really hard going through the bish bash.
Blues, we've got the lead and we're not giving it back!
Teams, here comes the penultimate round of the show, and you've really got to keep your wits about you here. It's Brainbuster, one-on-one. I'm now going to show you a quick video clip, after which a contestant from each team will go head-to-head in an access question. Whoever gets that right brings the whole of their team into play with a chance to go for really big points in an observation question. First, though, let's watch the video very carefully and enjoy. Here comes Travis with Sing.
Crying over your shoulder, hold her and tell her everything's gonna be fine. Surely you've been going too early. Hurry, if no one's gonna be stopped. Nah, 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 but if you sing, sing.
Okay, here we go. First access question. Good luck, everyone. First number, please, Flynn.
Listen and concentrate. First number required. Number 6.
What is the name of the band singer-songwriter? Any ideas? Nope. We shall move on. It was Fran Healy. Bad luck.
Number 43.
Travis recorded a cover version of Hit Me Baby One More Time, originally a hit for which American pop star?
Yellow.
Britney Spears.
Oh, yes. Just in the nick of time. The Yellows are now in play. On your keypads. Here we go. The lady who squirted with oyster juice in the video was wearing a red rose on her dress. True or false? Vote now. The answer is true. She was. How'd you get on? Yep, quite a few correct answers there. Good stuff. Come on, cults in the blue.
Number 14.
Which word completes the title of this Travis single? Why does it always rain on...
Yo.
Me.
Yes, well done. Yellows are in play again. So, true or false? It's a koala bear that's operating the TV remote control. True or false? Vote now. The answer is false. It was a monkey. How'd you get on? Oh, yes, they are now storming into the lead. Well done, the yellows. Blues, you've got to be quicker on this next access question. Waken up.
Number 32.
Travis come from which part of the UK? Take a wild guess. Go on.
London.
No, that is wrong. I'm going to throw it over to the other side. Any ideas, Blues?
Scotland.
Is the correct answer. The Blues are now in play. On your keypads, true or false to this question. The squat lobster flew through the air and it landed in a woman's lap in the video. True or false? Vote now. The answer is false. It landed on her head. How'd you get on? Oh, yes, you are now catching up. You're back in play, Blues. Good stuff.
And number 46.
What is Fran's name short for?
Francis.
Yes, well done, Blues. The whole team comes in on this one. True or false? Fran, the lead singer, caught a green olive in his mouth during the video. True or false? Vote now. The answer is true. Okay, Flynn, add those correct votes onto the score and tell us what is happening now. How does it look?
Sally, you won't believe your eyes. I refuse to believe my eyes. Our teams won't either. It's 264 apiece.
It's a draw!
And now for the final time in today's Oh So Tight 50-50, contestant numbers required. 5, 18, 45, 30, 31, 48, 36, 23 to play the Avalanche.
How exciting is that? And this one is a real white-knuckle ride. One by one, team players break through the tunnel of ice into the chaos below. They have to literally barge their way through the stalagmites. It's up the hill, a slither down the other side to safety where they must press the snow dome. I will give 30 points for every team player who makes it through to the other side. That is kind of the easy way of doing it, but if they want to be really clever about it, they can bring me back a snowflake. I'll give you 50 points for every snowflake you bring back to base. All right, you ready, cults?
Yeah!
Are you ready, Garrison?
Yeah!
Here we go. Activate the avalanche in 3, 2, 1, go!
Thank you, Sally. What a dramatic view of a terrifying course. And once again, this final game is the decider for today's 50-50. Cults on 264, Garstang on 264, and burning it up the cargo net with a snowflake. Unprecedented on a first slam. 50 points. Congratulations there to Garstang. It's a desperate battle between both of these teams. And another 30 points to Garstang from Lancashire. Nick, Katie, Carl, Leanne, Robert, Lynn, Natalie and Joe playing for the yellows. Cameron, Gillian, Ross, Victoria, Nicholas, Hannah, Elizabeth and Robbie desperately battling for the blues. And another 30 points. And time is ticking away. And another 30 points. Remember, those scores were neck and neck. This is the decider. Time is rapidly ticking away. These are the last desperate moments for both of our teams. It's the deciding moment. 2, 1. And it's over for both of our teams. Sally, it's yours.
Absolute carnage out there. Both teams did brilliantly. They really surpassed themselves. But did they have their game strategy worked out? Let's have a look. It's a head count. 1, 2, 3, 4 in the blues. 1, 2, 3, 4 in the yellows. It looks like it's even Stevens, but Carl and Nick, what else did you manage to get on the way? 2 snowflakes at 50 points apiece. An extra 100 points to come on, Flynn! Who's won today's 50-50?
I'm an emotionally drained Flynn mess. What a game. At 2, maybe 3 points throughout our tournament, it was neck and neck. But the Avalanche was the decider. And it's commiserations to Colts with 384, but the Yellows, 484 to Gartstang.
What a superb victory for the Yellows. Well done, guys. That was brilliant. But what about the Blues? I am so sorry you have lost today's 50-50. You were the comeback kids in the brainbuster round, but it wasn't meant to be at the Avalanche. Bad luck. But listen, you're going to get loads of 50-50 gear, plus a portable high five for your school. So come on, Blues, one big cheer for yourself! Yeah! Such great contestants all round. Okay, which means that Gartstang School from Lancashire, you are today's 50-50 champions! Yeah! They are loving it! Fantastic team you are too. You get all the 50-50 gear, plus you have won a digital camera kit for your school. And if that's not enough, the best prize of all, the 50-50 trophy is yours! Yeah! Well done, the Yellows! What a storm of a show today. Flynn, it's time to say goodbye.
Goodbye.
I'm Sally Gray. You've been watching 50-50. We'll see you next time. Goodbye.
The best thing about 50-50 is the cheering and shouting for your team.
It's been the best experience I've ever had and I'll never forget it.
50-50 is even better in real life.
The best thing about 50-50 is the games, because they're really mad.
50-50 is ace because it's got loads of cool games.
50-50 is even better than school trips.
Hello, Mum!
It's just the best day of my life and I'll never forget it.